prep to move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up. Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind. Inside her memories, inside her thoughts, happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed.
The NRC has already made their move. Platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Moretti.
Sight locked.
I have visual on three bogeys, changing vector 103 Echo. They're too fast. You've got to get a missile lock. Watch that ground fire. Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around.
Target locked.
We've got more bandits inbound.
Firing!
I was close. Watch out for that flak.
I've got a lock.
Taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
All right. We need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform.
Thank you. Solid copy. We're on.
Enemy comms? What about Taylor and Moretti? We need to find them. Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory.